A construction worker is in critical condition after falling onto rebar, then becoming impaled. It happened earlier this afternoon in downtown Miami at 77 Southeast 5th Street. Rescuers lowered the victim using a harness, then used cutting tools to free him from the rebar, which went through his lower body and torso. The worker was transported to Jackson Memorial's Ryder Trauma Center in critical condition.